Ah, this is nice. It's nice to be out here.
Yeah. Oh, God. But this... I think I got bit last night.
Yeah, I was trying to get something started. You're acting so frigid out here.
I'm not going to have sex with you in a tent.
Let's try to have a good time. This is...
So this is my fault?
No,
then.
Well, yeah, kind of. You got to have a positive attitude.
Well, I'm sorry. I don't like it here. I don't like camping.
Feel
I don't
good.
Like sleeping on the ground. I don't like eating fucking nasty ass meats.
Nasty meats? These are cheese dogs.
This is disgusting, okay? I don't like you trying to hunt me in a tent. And this isn't even nature. We're 20 feet from the freeway.
Well, I couldn't find anything else, so...
God, will you just look and see?
Okay. Right, I guess I'll check it out.
Please?
Okay, Jesus.
I'm sorry, I had
Christ.
To ask.
Off my ass.
Oh my God!
What? What? Get it off!
That is the biggest foot tick I've ever seen in my life.
What? Satchel, get it off! Now! Get it off!
It's huge! I can't, I don't want to stop shit!
Please, get it off of me, please! Please!
Just...
Ow!
What?
What? What's your problem?
You can talk?
Yeah! I can talk, and I can also feel pain, and that hurt. And I'm hungry, I have a stomach, and I would like a cheese dog, please.
First of all, no! You can't have a cheese dog, and second of all, I had to burn you in that fire!
No, 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 please, you guys don't understand. I just want to hang out with you guys and have fun. No one wants to hang out with a wood tick.
Yeah, exactly. So, Satchel, be a man, stop talking to the tick, and kill it.
Oh, really? Is that what makes a man? For a man to kill another living creature? I don't think so. Is that the very fiber of a man? No! You know, a wise man once said, judge by the content of thy character.
Tick's got a point.
This is ridiculous. Either kill the tick or I'm leaving.
I can't kill the tick. Look at it. It's adorable. I'm not gonna...
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe you should just go.
Out. Just, you, I'm gone.
Gone.
Then I'm gone.
Go.
I'm already gone.
You could do so much better than her.
Really?
Yes. All I've ever wanted my entire life was someone I could go camping with and bite at night and maybe potentially a cheese dog stuffed with delicious cheese.
That's all I've ever wanted. I love you. Thank you.